The Lord will bless your going out and your coming in. You'll be blessed of the Lord in your family. You'll be blessed of the Lord in your household. You'll be blessed of the Lord in your businesses. You'll be blessed of the Lord in your finances. You'll be blessed of the Lord in your enterprises. You'll be blessed of the Lord in all that you do. God will fill your hands with gold. You would have praises. You would have joy fill your heart in the mighty name of Jesus. God will give you a certain experience of Him that will bring forth His glory upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. You will see His mighty hand visible in your life in the name of Jesus. You will see His hands at work in everything that you are pursuing in the mighty name of Jesus. You will feel His hand holding you all through this month in the mighty name of Jesus. The places where you have stumbled, you would rise and you will stand tall in the mighty name of Jesus. The things that had brought tears and sorrows to your heart will be the reasons of your rejoicing in this month in the mighty name of Jesus. All those around your family and your life that had already been a write-off, God will reconstruct them and reinstate them to His blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Those things that have been taken away from you, God will restore it in the name of Jesus. The blessings that are yours that was hidden from you, God will reveal and unveil them in the mighty name of Jesus. Whoever has sat upon your blessings and upon your breakthrough, God will lift them off and God will bring you to that position in the mighty name of Jesus. Those who have said you will not amount to anything will see God do great things in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Your mouth shall be filled with hallelujahs in the mighty name of Jesus, because God will do a miraculous thing in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Those who have gone far away from God in your family, God will restore them back unto Him in the mighty name of Jesus. Those who have overridden you, from this day on, you will ride upon the high places and they will see it in the mighty name of Jesus. You will ride upon horses of greatness in the mighty name of Jesus. The fire of God will be in your bones in the mighty name of Jesus, and you will be able to do great exploit in the mighty name of Jesus. Your knowledge of God will be visible in the name of Jesus, and it will be evidential that you have been with the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Just like those men who were with Jesus turned the city upside down for glory. Just like those men who were with Jesus were made evidential in their work. You shall be evidential in all that you do in the name of Jesus. And it will be very certain that God has been with you in the mighty name of Jesus. You will see brightness this month. You will hear clearly from the Lord this month in the mighty name of Jesus. Those areas of your life that you had experienced confusion, God will bring you greater understanding in the mighty name of Jesus. He knoweth the way that you take, and it will cause you to walk greatly on that path in the name of Jesus. He knoweth what you ought to do, and it will cause you to do them well in the mighty name of Jesus. He will give you beauty for ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. The places that your glory has been taken away, you shall have a restoration in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever had made you sorrow will not continue in the name of Jesus. The things that you do not want to stay in your life will not cross over in the mighty name of Jesus. All the testimonies that you have awaited from the Lord, you shall receive each and every one of them in the name of Jesus. Every prayer that you have prayed in the previous month that are yet to be answered, you will see all the answers in this month in the mighty name of Jesus. You will call on the Lord and He will answer you in the mighty name of Jesus. He will hear your cry in the name of Jesus, and He will turn the story around for you in the mighty name of Jesus. You would experience a bountiful harvest in this month in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And those people that God have to take far away from your life will leave you in the name of Jesus. Those who God have to take away to bring those who would appreciate you will come into your life in the name of Jesus. All those who God have to take far away from you so that those who will appreciate you will come into your life. God will take those away and bring those that are worthy of you in the name of Jesus. Everyone who have been a pain in your neck, God will take them far away from you in the name of Jesus. All those who have caused your heart to be heavy at all times, God will take them far away from you and bring you bundles of joy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Everything that you want to see a change and a correction in, the God who can change every situation will change it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Your eyes shall see the power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. If there be a sickness in your bodies, God will heal you in the mighty name of Jesus. The balm in Gilead will be all over you in the mighty name of Jesus. As he has said in his word that he is Jehovah Rapha, he is our healer. He will show up in your family and he will heal you from that affliction in the mighty name of Jesus. He will heal you and bring you to soundness and wholeness of health in the mighty name of Jesus. That terminal sickness will be gone away from you this month and you will have a cause to testify in the mighty name of Jesus. That sickness that has siphoned your resources and your monies, it will be gone away from you in the mighty name of Jesus. That pain and that circumstance that you don't know how it will change, God will change it in the name of Jesus. That particular affliction that has troubled your heart and your family, God will take it away in the mighty name of Jesus. As the word of God says, that many are the affliction of the righteous, but he delivereth him from them all. He will deliver you from all the afflictions that you have been faced with in the mighty name of Jesus. Every stagnation in your life, God will take away in the name of Jesus. God will give you marital settlement in the name of Jesus. God will bring abundance of blessings into your hands in the name of Jesus. That man you have prayed for, God will cause him to cross your path in the name of Jesus. That woman you have prayed for, God will cause her to cross your path in the mighty name of Jesus. God will position you in the place that you will be seen in the name of Jesus. God will position you in the place of your blessings and your favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that may have covered you, God will remove them in the name of Jesus. Every filthy garment that may have been upon your life, God will take them away in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that you have not been proud of, that had made way into your life, God will take them away in the mighty name of Jesus. Your story shall be that story of greatness in the name of Jesus. Your turnaround testimony will be an inspiration to many in the mighty name of Jesus. You would have a cause to rejoice. You would have a cause to dance, and you have a cause to celebrate in the mighty name of Jesus. The things that have made you cry in the previous month will not cause you to cry in this month in the name of Jesus. God will open the floodgates of blessings and pour forth blessings upon your life. He will break your fallow grounds and bring forth blessings upon your life in the name of Jesus. Your helper will locate you in Jesus' name. And those that God have mandated to favor you will not be able to sleep until they locate you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. It is well with you. God bless you.